I feel like there's so many ways you can walk a baseline. And when I first started, I was trying all these different approaches, and I wish someone told me right away that you play chord tones on beats 1, 2, and 3, and then you pass. So I try to think of this as root 3-5 pass, or chord tone, chord tone, chord tone, pass.
Essentially going chord tone, chord tone, chord tone, chromatic passing note, moving to the next chord.